It is Christmas time again. But things are not like they seem. Sheer hypocrisy, lots of anger, selfishness, and indifference everywhere you go. With no joy, with no compassion, the Christmas spirit has gone. And at least, someone is going to be very happy about it.